So, good morning, everybody. The reading today is from the third Zen patriarch, Sen San. The great way is not difficult for those who do not pick and choose. When preferences are cast aside, the way stands clear and undisguised. But even slight distinctions made set earth and heaven far apart. If you would clearly see the truth, discard opinions, pro and con, to founder in dislike and like is nothing but the mind's disease. And not to see the way's deep truth disturbs the mind's essential peace. Okay, well, today I'm just going to do the our traditional Zen meditation, silent meditation. I know you all like guided meditations, but and I could have found one and read it, but I'm not very good at that. So I thought I'd just do what I normally do, which is silent Zen meditation for 20 minutes. And you can use all the things that you've learned, such as listening to sounds, going to your inner wisdom to find a mantra, counting the breaths, all of those work. In Zen, we try to stay in the present moment. So I advise to keep your eyes about half open and just pick a spot in front of you to look at and try to stay in the present, but you will, your mind will take you to other places, I'm sure, it always does. And when you realize that, you just gently bring yourself back here into the room, into the present here and now moment. So we'll sit silently for 20 minutes. At the end, I'll signal the end by hitting the singing bowl. So now we'll go get a good posture, sit comfortably on your chair or cushion or whatever you're on, and just relax and breathe normally in and out and follow the breath and just be here and see what comes up for you and look at it and then let it go and come back to the present and just go with it. And we'll sit for 20 minutes. Okay, we'll begin now. So now we end the practice and come back together. Just know that you can do the silent meditation anytime you need to during the day. Take 10 minutes, 15 minutes, 20 minutes, whatever, and just sit and listen to your own inner voice. And as the Buddha says, you can be a light unto yourselves. So this is a simple practice. Zen is very simple, and it can be done anytime, anywhere. So thank you for practicing with us today, and now we come back. Namaste.